Welcome, 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 ladies and gentlemen, to the Twerk Show, where tonight you will witness my butt cheeks twerking. All special thanks to Resident Evil 4. Hope you guys are doing great. Hope you guys are doing well. As always, ladies and gentlemen, before we start, get your popcorn ready, get your drinks ready. It's going to be one hell of a show. All right. So we left off last time after the roller coaster ride, which was but wild, gotta say. I didn't expect that from this game. And we got our amigo. All right, buddy. And I'll tell you what, boys and girls, for some reason, I have a feeling we're about to jump into a boss fight again. Yep. Oh my.
Give me a break.
Come on, bro. It's right.
You can make it if we circle around.
Bro, if you really can't you like hug to this wall?
Oh, yes.
Grab onto those two boards on top and a board on top. Put your feet. Come on, dude. You can freaking flip. You can do spin kicks. You can destroy a monster, but you can't cross this. Come on, bro. Did I miss anything? Nope. Speaking of sure. In here? Why is this yellow though? Oh Jesus.
I knew it. Stay sharp. These guys have camouflage.
Stabby, stabby. You ain't getting up on me. These guys got cam. Stop moving like a. I duke in your ass. But you better give me something good. You gave me nothing, absolutely nothing, you piece of junk. Yes, they do. Oh, Jesus. Thank you. Nice.
Yeah.
Is it from there? Well, just making sure. I was so close. So close. I didn't even see him. Alright. Get that baby. Bam. Alright. What's this? Too many have lost their lives to the never-ending swarm of insects. Yep. To plague. Please destroy the entrance. The entrance is in their gigantic hive. Save us from the further tragedy. Progress Hive 4. It's gotta be it though, it's gotta be it, cause look, it's glowing. But I just don't wanna waste my ammo. And what if I'm wrong? Wait. I really hated those insects. Bro,
how about you open fire instead of your mouth?
Hey, I'm the brains, you're the brawn.
I do can. Oh my god. Oh my. Good job. He's not dead. Just shoot him, you stupid ass. I don't waste ammo. Shoot. I didn't want to waste ammo, but now I gotta waste HP because of him. Because he wasn't shooting. Ay, ay, ay. Okay. Nice. We don't want this. Submachine gun. Don't care much for that. Okay. Nothing here. In there. This is the roller coaster we came through. Is there any way? We can go up here. Nope. No siri. All right. Nice. Anything here? Nope. We did see that. Hadouken. Hadouken. All right. It's coming down. Him flapping his wings. Yup, yup. Move, bro. Stabby, stabby. Where did the other one go? Sir, we got a hell of these. Bam, bam. I truly think that these are the pores, whatever he's talking about. Good Lord. Good Lord. Let's use this. It'll fill us up, and plus, we'll get extra permanent health. Where is this going? That's gonna go somewhere where... I don't know. Should we go there? Do we need to go there? Let's go. Oh, let's save that. Yeah, yeah. Heck yeah.
Oh, nothing but the finest way.
What's up, bro? Let's crack a leg.
Welcome, Wilden. What can I do you for?
Repair it?
Good luck to you, stranger.
A deal well struck. Pleasure doing business with you.
All right. So we got...
You get some bang for your buck. I guarantee it. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right. That cash in your pocket or your life. Easy choice, mate.
A gold token.
My back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose. Anything else I can help you with? See how that feels, mate. A fella like yourself should notice the difference right away. Easy. Life needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. What you see is what I've got. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
That's about
Come
it.
Back anytime.
Finally made it.
Phew. I'm beat. Makes you appreciate tech like this.
I don't get you. Why risk your life like this? You don't know us.
I told you. It makes me feel better.
Be straight with me for once.
Los Iluminados. I was working for them.
See, there you go.
Helping the two of you doesn't make up for it. I know that. But still, I don't want anyone else to get hurt.
In that case, you better get serious.
Harsh words for a squire.
Well, I'm a boss. What you talking about?
We're out of that hell. The fresh air is calling our names. Por fin! Gus, if we made it all this way, you know it means we're almost...
What?
Almost what?
Oh, what? Bro.
Long time no see.
Major Krauser? What the hell? Why?
Recovering stolen goods. And killing a few rats along the way.
Oh, that's fucked up.
Easy work.
Ashley, it was you.
I'll catch on quick. Didn't I teach you? Knives are faster.
Oh, it's gunplay, baby. I mean, knife play.
Not good.
Ooh.
Are you being controlled by that cult?
This has nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice.
Major, you're not thinking straight.
Oh, my mind clears me. Now focus. Show me what you got.
Like you. Why would you work with these freaks?
Why? Have you forgotten what happened?
Operation Javier?
Get ready. They killed us all. No mercy. Only devastating power. What's wrong? Same for myself.
Browser! I can understand. What happened was unforgivable. But that doesn't give you the right to hurt innocent people.
Still a kid. Holding on to fantasies was wrong.
Come on, bro.
Haven't you learned anything these last 2 years?
Oh, he's not dead.
Enough play, rookie. You haven't changed a damn bit. What a disappointment.
Well, that guy's a savage. How the hell did he get captured?
Not looking good, eh, my friend? And such a loss to the ladies of the world.
Don't talk.
Take this. The key to my laboratory. Go there and remove those damn parasites. Help Ashley.
Just when I was trying to get, you know, used to him.
You know, I led a pretty shitty life. But now, eh? What do you think, Leon? People can change, right?
Yeah, I believe so. Sorry, bro. Wish I could help you more. Well, boys and girls, that was kind of sad. Damn, that sucks. I'll make him pay for it, though.
You were a fine knight, Don Quixote.
I'll make him pay for it, amigo.
Get away with this, Krauser.
Nope. No, sir. Anything else? Ooh. Red. Another green?
time to say this once, so listen up. They took your friend to the top of the clock tower. If you hurry, you might get there before she turns into one of them.
So you aren't heartless after all. I guess I should be thankful?
Yeah, you should.
Back in the castle. All right. Some help recover a stolen jewel snatched by the thieving crow. It can be found in Vile Thing's nest. And the disabled woman, the Salazar, even the very sight of his image makes me my skin crawl. Do me a service and find some way to deface the portrait of him in the room shown in the photograph, will you? Deface Ramon's portrait, no problem.
Hello, stranger.
Hello, mate.
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
Take
better
that.
To be over-prepared. Am I right?
Sir.
That's good work, if I do say so myself.
Sir.
Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. See how that feels, mate. Fella like yourself should notice the difference right away. Anything else? Don't get yourself kicked.
Wait a sec. Do we have nope?
Killed now.
Okay. We have one sec.
Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, pleasure to come back anytime.
All right. Let's do this, boys and girls.
There's the clock tower.
Ooh.
Hang in there, Ashley.
About the boss fight. All good, all good. Pesos. Check the other. Oh. Never mind.
Tu matillo, que los niños reciban tu fuerza.
Can't see the head, man. Hadouken!
Out of the way.
Hadouken! Stabby, stabby. You get the combo. What's that sound? Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, Jesus. Where did you come from? Stabby, stabby. Where did you come from, bro? No. Wow. What a derp move. What a derp move. I really thought I would have a little bit more time than that.
Way.
Oh, he shot him with a bow and arrow. Crossbow, whatever. Oh. Oh, come on. A duke in your ass. Oh, come on, John. Jesus Christ loves me. Jesus Christ loves me. How can you die on there, John? I mean, come on, you pathetic. You are pathetic dying on that shit. What is that? What is he doing? You really know how to make someone... Oh shit. Again, John. Ay. Sorry guys. I've never played this game before. So, this is all new to me. This is all new to me, man.
Out of the way.
I don't know what to do, man. Oh shit. Oh shiznit. I don't know what to do. I have no clue what to do. I'm thinking I have to run back all the way across. That'll just run up to the side. I'm gonna have to try it. We're gonna have to test it, guys. This is tests. I'm sorry, guys, but you're gonna have to bear with me. You're gonna have to bear with me.
Out of the way. Sorry. Must be really know how to make some.
Yep. Just thinking about just chilling here. I wasn't sure. Anyways. Just wanna do shiznit. Let's go completely full. Alright. Wait a minute. Now we can go through here now, huh? Okay. Oh! Jesus Christ! Is he gonna keep dropping them? Oh, John. I'm out of here, bro. I'm out of here. Kill those mother lovers. That was a nice move. Right? Kill them all. Okay, let's go back now. Wait. Let's go back now and collect the tokens and stuff. We have no rectangles. We do have this. Okay. Nothing there, nothing here. All clear.
A lift. How thoughtful.
Oh my. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. We're all coming. Stabby, stabby. Come on. Come on. I do, can you ask? Jesus Christ. Oh my goodness. Can't believe I survived that. Wait a sec, wait a sec. Did I miss anything? What? I really don't care about these tokens. I haven't used them yet. Give me something I can use, man. I used a lot of, AR, that's for sure. We haven't picked up any freaking gunpowder yet. That's so sad. Oh no. That's what we need to get. Oh. Ramon, of course. He's got Ashley.
Ashley.
Okay, so you got a couple arrow dudes right there. Anything else?
That's
much.
Nope. Nope, I missed that one for sure. I even felt that one too, I mean, I missed it. Damn it, I missed. I used that extra bullet. Damn it. Damn. Can't be doing that. Can't be using that bullet like that, man. Oh, come on. What? What? What the hell is going on? I have to walk slowly? Goodness gracious, Resident Evil 4. Oh, am I in the library?
That's all right.
All right, all right. I get it. Damn crows. Just wanted to shoot you in the head. Oh no, I forgot about these guys.
One down.
I use an extra bullet again. Damn it. You just said that. Nice. All right. Craft this. That.
Welcome. What can I interest you in? Crossing your T's, dotting your I's? That's the way to be. A deal well struck. Well, well. I can certainly do something with this. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit. Well, that might want to take care of any leftover errands before going this way.
I should buy that freaking... the Magnum gun. Probably should.
All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. I see you have an eye for things. Gun's not just about shooting, it's about reloading. You'll know what I'm talking about. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. And he'll come back.
Mm-hmm. Okay. We'll make this 2, 4.
With fun for a reason,
All right, boys and girls, let's do this.
And so, I have delivered the girl to you as promised. Do tell our Lord to not forget the loyalty of his servant, Ramon.
Ashley!
Yes.
You vulgar, utterly uncivilized mongrel.
Rest in peace, homie. You're too short. Oh no. Wait, is he dead? Oh shit, he was down. Jesus Christ loves me.
Watch your language, my lord. What would others think of you?
Come on, John. Bro, stop stepping on shit. Bro, what the hell's going on?
Listen.
ugly, bro. Stabby stabby. Come on, stupid reload. Come on, John, get up. Get up. Oh, come on, John. Let's go, baby. Let's go, baby. Can't mess with the Dilla, bro. Can't F with the Dilla. I'm gonna F you up, homie. The probe. Go after Ashley. Chill, bro. Let me take a breather. I just defeated Ramon. That is a task itself, you know? Let's go, baby. We got everything. Okay.
Ashley.
Let's go after Ashley.
No time to lose.
Nope. Let's just take a good view. Nice, beautiful. Alright, now we're coming, Ashley. Whoa, that was a nice fight, man. Interesting fight.
Krauser.
Oh yeah, military status. You're
taking her.
Military status. Anything here? No. Anything over here? No. Check the map. All good. I think the crystal is here. Yeah, right there. Should be somewhere here. There you are. Nice. I have failed you, my lord. Housekeeper memo. I have failed you, my lord. I was unable to fulfill your final commandment and keep the boy from the path of wickedness. I caught a glimpse of Master Ramon's evil temperament during his youngest years, when he discovered a servant mocked him by uttering behind his back. He summoned her to his private chambers. After forcing her to kneel before him, Ramon doused her face with a vial of vitriolo he pulled out of his pocket. The young master watched with glee when the servant writhed with anger, with agony, as the skin melted from her face. His twisted grin still haunts my dreams to this very day. As time passed, Ramon's treachery was deepened, and the eternal cult soon learned they could prey upon his vulnerable heart. Curse the fiends. They manipulated Master Ramon and turned him into their puppet. Worst of all, they managed to use him to unleash last Plagueis that the Salazar family has fought so long and hard to keep sealed away. Lord Diego, rest assured, I intended to watch over Master Ramon till the very end. Whatever fate may befall us, as a faithful servant of the Salazar family since birth, it is my duty, my penance to you.
Perfect. Won't have to swim after all.
Nice. We're gonna have a racing boat match battle. Hopefully. Never know. Let's go, boys and girls.
Ah, damn it.
Looking for something?
Ada, Ada, Ada.
I have something to ask you, but I don't think I'll get a straight answer.
That's for sure. She lies.
Raccoon City. You know, after the incident, the world changed. You try to save one person, 100 others die. I guess I changed too.
You? Leon S. Kennedy. You haven't changed.
Did she say Leon ass?
You just think you have.
Oh, Ooh, where is this, baby?
So here's my question. Have you changed, Ada? Or are you just trying to use me again?
Yep.
What do you think? We're here.
Batman.
Don't think too hard, handsome. See you later.
Story of my life.
All right. All right, all right, all right. Where are we? Some sort of factory? Bro, it's got lasers and everything. Nice.
Ashley. There you are.
You guys are like some military.
Need to hurry.
Nope. Why am I using two bullets, damn it? Where's the other one? There was two of them. Will we shoot it? You go around, okay. Shutting down. Oh, nice. Look who it is. Can't reach that, so what am I supposed to do? Oh. Expelled by the militant wicked, we find ourselves in exile, withered in the grass, barren are the trees, awaiting expansion. This isolated island of purgatory. Yet despair not, brothers and sisters, our time shall come. Hmm.
I have something I think welcome.
You have something new?
Something new for you, mate.
Ooh.
Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. Your weapons. Good luck to you, stranger.
Power 119.
That cash in your pocket or your life. Easy choice, mate.
20? That's not real.
Better to be over prepared. Am I right?
needs to handle Magnum that comes mounted with a laser sight.
What okay. You see is what I've got.
Okay.
Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no a deal well struck. Thank you. Anything else I can help you with? There's some things in for a bit of rubbish collection, stranger. Finders keepers, that's what I say. Good instinct, stranger. An interesting choice. This ain't a charity. Came into some other bits and bobs too, mate. Alba, a deal well struck. Come.
How many bullets we got for it? A 31 handgun. Oh, that was Magnum ammo. I was like tripping. Okay. We should sell this Magnum revolver for the other one. Well, let's see. Let's see the tune-up on this. 21. Same thing.
A well-tuned weapon can make up for a
20
lack of skill, friend.
Okay.
All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. Stranger. Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. That cash in your pocket or your life. Easy choice, mate.
Ooh, upgrade.
Got us please.
And 9. We'll wait. The upgrade does sound nice, but we'll wait.
Zin travels.
Sir. It's just... Oh. You still got that one ammo rocket launcher. One time use, any boss dies instantly. Can't forget that. Oh, you don't turn it off. I guess you just changed it. Yeah, you just changed where it aims. Okay. No! No, 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 I don't want to get caught. Why I fucked up, guys? I have to bad. What happens if I do that? Will they come? I effed up bad. I shouldn't have done that. Shouldn't have got caught like that. Set off the alarm. I hear him. I just don't see him. That's the problem. I duke in your ass. Oh no, 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 no. I duke in. He's down. He's down. He's nope. He's not down.
Twisty son of a bitch.
Hadouken. Hadouken. Good job.
Sorry.
Stabby, stabby. I mean, for me getting caught, I think I'm doing pretty good. I did waste a lot of ammo, the rifle on that dude. Let's all give me that. That was too much. Jesus Christ. Oof. All right. A million more to go, bro. Alright. How do I get up there? Huh. Let me get up there for some. There's gotta be a way. Let's go over here and see. This rope? Yeah. No? Nope. I guess not. Sucks. Whatever. Okay. Yeah, we can open sesame. Oh, I'm gonna try to stab him. While they're not looking, you know? Hadouken.
Out of the way.
Thank you. Bro. Still not dead? Wow, no wonder. Okay. Let's use this so it fills up, and plus it's gonna permanently maximize our HP. I think I really need to go back and... No, I still got another knife. Still have another knife. Where is this? That's one in the beginning. Looking at that ammo like this is the last ammo we got. See those guys? Using shields. Bitch asses. And it's broken. Blow this up, will it blow up all these rocks? I think so. That's what's sitting there. Let's try it. Yes, it did. What do we got here? Ooh, Linux, golden Linux. Wow, nice. Let's go back to the freaking trader. Yes, we should. Oh shit.
Here you go.
Oh shit.
Rocket launcher?
Oh, Lord Jesus Christ.
This isn't good.
What the hell did you come from, bro? Oh my gosh, Suplex City. What the hell did you guys?
Sorry, must have slipped.
Oh, this is but wild. This is but wild. I'll tell you that. Okay. That is the only way. Damn it. Come over, you little fella. Tentacle man. Gotta head back, guys. You have to head back. Renew some stuff. Can I jump from here? Nope. Right from here? Nope. Where did we come from?
Welcome. What can I interest you in?
Good as new.
Crossing your T's, dotting your I's. That's the way to be. Thank you. Come back anytime.
Anytime, huh? Guys, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go take a piss break. I'll be right back. All right, I'm back. Okay. Let's go back and do this. There's nobody there, Libby. You're okay, baby. Okay. I guess. All is clear. Come here. And boom. We're not going in just yet. Cleared out everything, boys and girls. So far, so good. Making sure there was nothing special in that corner. Map updated. Checkpoint. So rocket launchers out. Hopefully there was just one of them. You never know. All right, everything else here is clear. Wait for him. Try to knife as many as we can. These knives, these table knives, whatever, butter knives, they break so easy. You know what I'm not getting anymore is the resources. They just literally stopped giving me. I hear that thing, but I don't see how there it is. What do you need? Oof. Oh, you got a square. I mean, we got a rectangle. Let's go. Boom. One. And a two. Maybe one rectangle will be good. We're gonna wait on that. Do you hear that? There it is.
Doesn't look
nice.
Like I can get in through here. Need to find another way.
Okay. Probably from up there. Most likely from up here. Yep.
No good.
It looks like a demonic door anyways. Who wants to go through that anyways, you know? It's okay, we're good, thank you. Alright, well guys, before we continue on, what the, he went through the bomb. Anyways guys, like I was gonna say, before we continue on, I'm gonna stop it right here. It's almost gonna hit that 2 hour mark. I don't really wanna go any further. I think it's coming down. Get out of here, bro.
Not bad, right?
Like I said, guys, I'm gonna stop right here. Keep it at two-hour mark. No more, you know, so you guys enjoy the videos. Y'all appreciate it, though, for y'all being here. Man, the million viewers. Astonishing. But until next time, guys, hope you guys enjoyed it. Hope it was awesome. We'll continue it next time, boys. Until then, be cool. Be safe. Peace out.